Hey guys, just want to check in from Costa Rica. We've got three of our groups here. They're just finishing up their training for how to work in the conservation aspect of their program, which is taking care of little baby sheep's legs. So there's one group here, and then another group there, and the third one up there. And there's three different types of turtles. Hola. Basically, digging the type of nest to fit the type of turtle species. Anyway, checking in from flying.
We just had a bunch of little tortuguitas hatch. I was sitting here all night and they should have passed right and left. Okay, and these are the Olive Ridleys. I think they are. 78. Alright, just wanted to say hello. So what we do now is if we have a glove, we can.
Okay, this species is Olive Ridley. Here in Nicaragua they call it Paslama. So it's like 54 days of eggs to be hatched since they lay down the eggs. So today is the day they are warming up. They just need to get close to the sea.